Alrighty guys, welcome to my messy little shop. Today I'm gonna unbox this little Oregon chainsaw. If I sneeze, I do apologize. Alright, so let's go. So this, got the wrong one. Oregon chainsaw is electric, 15 amp, 16 inch bar. Open it up and try them out. This one over here. So inside, we have some cardboard. We have the sheath. It's empty. There's the chainsaw. Not that heavy. A lot heavier than the old Craftsman one I have though. So put the oil in here. Tool this chain, setup, lock, trigger, safety, and then the trigger. Feels nice. Surprised this is actually metal. Lock. Oh, that's nice. Has a viewer for the oiler. Good stuff. Random cardboard. It's not my preferred way to get a chain. It's loose in a bag. Thanks, Oregon. Instructions. That's a fat instructions manual. And the bar. The bar is just wrapped in paper. Looks nice. Feels good and heavy. This is interesting. Tensioner. Interesting, it has a peg on one side and a screw on the other. This is way different from the Craftsman electric tool chainsaw I have. This feels a lot more beefy and good. Alright, so yeah, here we go. Let me put this all together and I'll get back with y'all. Alright guys, thought you might want to see how to do this. So once you get the chain untangled, not the easiest thing, and don't ask me how I did it. I'm not entirely sure. So there's other videos that'll explain that just fine. That's an interesting chain. The saw upside down. Goes like this. Have it backwards. It's not absolutely necessary, but I was just wearing anti-cut gloves. Cut resistant gloves. The one thing I'm not crazy about on this is that this metal tensioner stop interfaces with this plastic. I don't like metal pointing at plastic. Not the best, my friends. So far back. It's crazy because there's all this extra bar gap there, but you can't use it because this won't go that far. Correct. In the gear. Now, some of you are probably going to be like, man, this guy's messing up like crazy. Very possibly am. If you're experienced guys, you're probably just gonna just enjoy the laughs. Watch me struggle with this. If you're inexperienced guys, congratulations, you're not alone. I don't know if that was a good idea to tension it a little bit there. Oh well. This is your chip ejection port. Where were the? I didn't check too well where the oilers are. The oil port is. This might be one there. Should be up here under the bar. So there's a tab back here. I failed. What the? We should get this tab right here, put that in first. Here there's an indicator of how the chain should be. Should be the slanted back tooth and then the forward cup tooth. That's where I got it. Alright, so in. Jeez.
There we go. Thought that would have been easier.
I got the extension cord and all that set up.
All right, guys. Follow that down. That's a good one. try to bring this one all the way up. Don't mind, this is another project. Completely unrelated. Dang good $60 saw. Alright guys. See you in a bit.